Okay, this is Tony Aguilar, and I'm doing my update on the Beccas Commands Community Paint Project. And this is the Khawarij command stand that I'm working on. And it's taken me almost a week to get this first guy painted. Like I said, I'm pretty slow. Had lots of other things came up, but we knocked out the first of the three figures. And he's here right here. This is a figure in 15 millimeter scale by Falcon Miniatures, and that is trying to get some light on here, so comes out well. He is he's finished up, and here's the other two figures over on this side that are going to be done. So we're going to be finishing these guys up and one in order, and then we'll mount them, and they will be the command stand for the Khawarij Army for DBA. And as you can see down here in the back, I've got the foot troops that I was working on in the past. So we're going to put those to the side to work on this project. And we're going to be working on these until they're complete before we go back to the foot. So anyhow, this is my second entry here and first figure finished for the Beccas Commands. All right, so we will catch you guys in a little bit when we have... We will catch you guys when we have the next stage to report. The next figure painted, I'm pretty sure it's going to be the flag bearer. I tend to do commanders last, kind of build up to them. So we're going to be doing the banner bearer next. And this guy is an old tabletop games figure. So we're going to get him to... get him painted up, and we'll show him off next to the other guy riding next to him. Okay, until next time, see ya.